Piero had only a tenth of his father's talent, we'd still have some place to call home.
I've marked the Palazzo Medici on your map. In order to achieve 100% sync with Ezio's life, you should go explore it.
Leave me alone!
See you in hell!
Never should have welcomed that mad monk into the city. Look at all the misery he's wrought.
Sometimes I wish the assassin would return to Firenze, that we might be free of his tyranny.
It's just a myth. A story parents tell their children.
No. My father saw years ago in San Gimignano.
Salve, Ezio. You picked a fine time for a homecoming.
Then it's true. Savonarola has taken control of Firenze.
Yes. No doubt aided by that treacherous artifact.
We shall get to work on retrieving it.
That may be more complicated than you think.
When isn't it? Why don't you fill me in on things?
Walk with me. It all started a few weeks ago. The man everyone once reviled was suddenly the one they worshipped.
Ah, the apple.
Only in part. It's not the city he's enthralled, but its leaders. Men possessed of influence and power. They, in turn, oppress the citizens and ensure his will is done.
The people act as if they have no say in the matter.
Rare is the man willing to oppose the status quo. And so it falls to us to help them see the truth.
Those bodies bear the emblem of the Borgia.
Yes. The Spaniard keeps sending his soldiers into Firenze. And Firenze keeps sending them back. Usually in pieces.
Then he knows the apple is here as well. An unfortunate complication. So, Pauline.
Take it! Azu! There!
This way.
Delegation.
Andiamo. A direct assault would be dangerous.
True.
Especially with the apple
in
his possession.
But what other option is there?
Aside from the city leaders, the people's minds are their own, correct?
Si.
And they follow Savonarola not by choice, but force and fear?
Si.
Then I propose we use these to our advantage. If we can silence his lieutenants and stir up discontent, he will be distracted, and I will have a chance to strike.
Clever. I'll speak with La Volpe and Paola. They can help to organize the uprising as you free the districts.
Then it's settled. I'll take care of his abettors.
The Arte del Cambio warns members...
Girolamo Savonarola.
What have we here?
I'll have to try that next time we are pressed.
There!
Reject the base and material. Seek salvation in the flames. The brush, the pen, the sculptor's clay. These are the devil's tools. And what wretched things they birth. So today I call upon you to cast off these abominations and consign them to the flames. That you may be cleansed, that you may be free. Give them up, or my guards will do it for you.
When I first became a painter, I did so as a means to express my devotion to God. Here there was an opportunity to grow closer to Him. For if divinity was perfection, then surely capturing it would be divine. It seemed a righteous one, a form of prayer, of worship. And if others might gaze upon my creations and see something of the Lord within, well, would they not be also brought closer to Him? And so I thought myself an altruist, a speaker, a preacher, a guide to those who had lost their faith. But in truth, what have I done? What have I done?
Your actions were not your own.
But they were. My own self-doubt let him hold me as he did. I am sorry.
As am I. Non è una scelta che compio a cuor leggero. Requiescat in pace.
Please, God, let me live.
Please, God, let me live!
Don't lose him! We...
Why me? Always in the wrong place at the wrong time!
Lying.
Not he.
There he is! Laju!
End of the road for you.
Faster! Run faster!
Non si passa. Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the Prophet Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you. I hear you moaning and complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation, to submit. Why fight us? Why resist? The city is ours. Your precious Medici have abandoned you, fled into the wastes to wallow in self-pity. Savonarola wants only the best for you. A city free of vice and temptation. A people united by faith. All men are equal in the eyes of the Lord. And so they shall be in Firenze. This is a chance.
Why are you up here? Leave!
Now, go!
That would be enough of you left to bury! Now, finish him! Keep your positions like you were told! Man.
We're a noble's clothes. How is it Savonarola charmed you?
Wealth and power do not ensure contentment. I wanted even more.
And now instead, you have nothing. Questo non è che un atto dovuto. Requiescat in pace.
Just be ready to strike when the time is right.
People of Firenze, come, gather round. Listen well to what I say. The end approaches. Now is the time to repent, to beg God's forgiveness. Don't you see? The signs are all around us. Unrest, famine, disease, corruption. These are the harbingers of darkness. We must stand firm in our devotion, lest they consume us all. I see you, Dad, that you think me mad. But did the Romans not say the same of Jesus? Know that I, too, once shared your uncertainty, your fear. But that was before Savonarola came to me. He showed me the truth. At last, my eyes were opened. And so I stand before you today in the hope that I might open yours as well. Understand that we teeter upon a precipice. On one side, the shining, glorious kingdom of God. On the other, a bottomless pit of despair. Will you turn back to the Lord? Or will you cast yourself into darkness? Already you stand precariously on the edge. Men like the Medici and the other families you once called masters sought earthly goods and gains. They abandoned their beliefs in favor of material pleasures, and they would have seen you all do the same. Our wise prophet once said, the only good thing that we owe to Plato and Aristotle is that they brought forward many arguments which we can use against the heretics. Yet...
not on my watch!
Don't!
I'm with you, fratello!
Come, come, don't... Grazie.
This should be...
I will!
That could be...
Betsy the Mega, do not get
his dog meat!
Come, amici!
Your mind, since it is your own.
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
Thank you.
Secure those crates. We can ill afford to let their contents fall into the wrong hands. We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're... We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. How the Medici family can still hold any sway in the cities beyond me. To think I once considered them my patrons. But that was before the Prophet opened my eyes. Then I saw the evils of commerce and the division it creates. Savonarola will lead us into a new era, one of fraternity, equality, and justice. All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past and accept the Lord as our savior and true leader.
Where did he go?
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. How the Medici family can still hold any sway in the cities beyond me. To think I once considered them my patrons. But that was before the Prophet opened my eyes. Then I saw the evils of commerce and the division it creates. Savonarola will lead us into a new era.
I've lost.
One of fraternity, equality, and justice. All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past and accept the Lord as our savior and true leader.
That would be our man.
What? What have I done?
You tried to force devotion.
Sometimes, the people must be told what to think.
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.
Elixir of lead and pomegranate. I feel for the
lid. He took all of yesterday to gather those frutti. Now they are filthy and being crushed. Oh,
Misericordia, what is happening
next
here?
Next time, we'll
what
put you in the ground.
Is he? How will I explain this? What a mess it is here.
Oh, that is impressive. Don't break this.
You should not be up here. Leave! Down or die!
Your orders are simple. Keep watch over these fields and ensure no harm comes to the bundles of Fiendo. It may seem a mundane task, but it is critical nonetheless. A basic resource. They'll lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down.
Another four.
What a madman.
Already, many have fallen into line. They require clothes, food, shelter, warmth, and all of these things are born of Fien. I hear you grumbling. You think this post a waste of time. But you must understand. Our very existence depends upon keeping all of this secure. You don't believe me, do you? Let me explain. The Fieno feeds our horses. They, in turn, pull our carts, which transport our goods to other cities, where trade is conducted. In this way, our economy is made to thrive. And then there is the livestock. Cattle and sheep require Fieno for sustenance. And as you know, they provide us with all manner of things. Wool, meat and milk, to name a few. Do you see them? Why the Fieno must not fall into enemy hands. So do not dismiss the work you do here. It is vital to our continued success.
Thank you.
think so.
You would have let your own people starve. And for what?
Too long I suffered their insults. They called me simple and low class. I wanted their respect.
I'm afraid you do not have mine. Per quanto sia penoso il trapasso, lieto sarà il tuo sonno. Requiescat in pace.
That man,
that cloak.
Don't.
And down he went.
Hey, who's that over there?
May this year's festival of San Giovanni be a time of great joy and pride in our great città.
The masters of the guild wish all another successful year.
Pesce appena pescato, fresco di giornata.
May this year's festival of San Giovanni be a time of the masters of the guild.
Noble signor.
You must not disrupt our work. Firenze is sick. It's our duty to cure her.
How? By forcing her people to follow a madman?
It is unwise for you to challenge those in power!
Yes. Well, that is about to change.
No! You won't take me! Savonarola will know of your treachery! Guards! Guards! Savonarola is our savior! Why must you resist this? Things are better under him! Under us!
I was a victim. It's not my fault.
No, you made the choice.
It charmed me. With that... thing.
Only because you allowed it. Lo faccio per il popolo. Requiescat in pace.
Hurry, get him!
Now where is...
The
Have you done something to regret?
Merda!
Not you!
You have precious little time, my him. Friend!
Up there he is! Get him! Him. No, please, don't kill me! Come, friends! All who need aid are welcome here.
Omnipotens Deus, Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator. Omnipotens Deus, Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator, cuius potentiae nulla creatura resistere potest, quid proprium est peccatores punire, et eorum miserere, qui veri agunt penitentiam, servae libera nos. Suppliciter te petimus, amanu inimicorum, reprime eorum superbiam, minue malitiam, dissipa illorum machinationes et astutias, ut nos tuis armis muniti, semper servemur ab omnibus periculis, ad glorificandum te, qui es unicus victoriae largitor. Propter merita unigeniti.
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just... I want it so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
It's quite simple, amici. If you desire care, you'll submit yourselves fully to our new ruler. The choice is yours to make. Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze, or accept Savonarola. Why fight him? Why refuse? He is a good man, strong of character and morals. He seeks to save us from ourselves. And saving is what we need. Before Savonarola came to us, we were mired in sin, gluttony, love. You have spilled the blood of a healer.
No, I have spilled the blood of a tyrant.
To command such power over the body, between this world and the next, it seems I grew intoxicated.
And now you grow still. La tua morte non sarà inutile. Requiescat in pace.
Never seen him.
She can't up Lama!
No part of this! Keep it for yourself, the one of the two artists in the chief!
Something is wrong here. Where is everyone?
Another challenger. Excellent. Savonarola warned me that some would oppose our rule. And so I devised this little trap to ferret out those foolish enough to play at hero. It's proven to be both entertaining and effective. Incoming, Chamo!
What a spectacle!
Just how long you survive! Another of you days back! Dozen of my men! Every day without fit! Another of you approaches! Non-conformed! Melt contains! Revolutionaries! Rebellion! I've seen and heard it all. Just excuses! Am I to believe you're a champion of the downtrodden? A rebel leader, a tent, and ushering in a new age.
Stop your planning, man!
Fight for justice. Liberty. And do not be mistaken.
These are lies.
No matter what one is, you're all here for the same reason.
The same selfishness. Stop your planning, man!
A glory, distinction, fame. Rewards is either physical, spiritual.
So which are you? Is it validation you desire? Or perhaps punishment for someone you need?
Did you find out? Did other children tease you? Did any lovers spurn you? If I had a guess, I would suspect a form of insecurity.
Why else do you wear the hood?
Why do you hide your face from the world? From yourself? I see these words are wasted. Serving only to send you further into frenzy.
The Pantheon, there he is! Get him!
You seek to challenge me?
Dranzo. We'll get him, don't worry.
He
Is this truly who I was? So proud and cruel.
No. Savonarola bewitched you.
Did he? Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? I wish I had been stronger.
As do I. Mirin cresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Ah, yes, much better, friend, you see.
You've done well, Lezio.
What happens now?
Watch.
Silence! I demand silence! Why are you here? Why do you disturb me? You should be cleansing your homes, cleansing yourselves. There are bonfires to feed, prayers to be said, penance to be done! You will do as I command! You will submit! No!
Find the apple, Ezio! It can't be far!
You die.
unspeakable thing! God's wrath, creature! Throughout the città, none can beat us.
We pride ourselves on delivering good quality.
Oh Lord, show mercy. Deliver me from evil's embrace. Surrounded as I am by sin, I cry out to you for salvation. Oh Lord, show mercy.
No one deserves to die in such pain.
Infelix, only you. It's you. I knew this day would come. Please, show mercy.
I have. Ma ora, che sia il tuo Dio a giudicarti, requiescat in pace.
Silenzio! Silenzio! 22 years ago, I stood where I stand now and watched my loved ones die, betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind. It would have consumed me were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers who taught me to look past my instincts. They never preached answers, but guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. Not Savonarola, not the Medici. We are free to follow our own path. There are those who will take that freedom from us. And too many of you gladly give it. But it is our ability to choose whatever you think is true that makes us human. There is no book or teacher to give you the answers, to show you the path. Choose your own way. Do not follow me or anyone else.